Next, he was pulling some heavy freight cars. Then there was trouble. Thomas was puffing too fast round the bend. He toppled off the track. His load crashed down the bank.
Oh, no, cried Thomas. Luckily, no one was hurt.
Sir Topham Hatt arrived with Edward and Rocky. He was cross.
Thomas, you must go to the repair yard.
Thomas didn't want to go to the repair yard. He wanted to stay in charge.
Stanley will take your place in charge of the work at Great Waterton, added Sir Topham Hatt.
This was the worst news ever for Thomas. He was so upset.